Hi, I'm Jen Skuse from Bytown Brokers. I'm sitting here on Ralph Street in front of a property that we have listed for sale, 50 and 52. So it's a really unique property in that we're selling both sides together. So two semi-detached homes that are unsevered are being sold as one package together. This house has been in the same family for close to 40 years. It sits on a really beautiful 41 by 145 foot lot. We're only a block and a half to Brown's Inlet on my right, and Bank Street is straight ahead of me by about a block and a half, so nice easy walk. In fact, this house has a walk score of 100. There's a lot of possibilities for this house. You can renovate and live in one side. You can have a multi-family where you're nice and close to your in-laws or your parents. You could also build two massive brand new semi-detached homes. The possibilities really are endless, and it's a super unique property, and then it's so deep, and it's surrounded by other really nice classic brick homes.
So we are inside of 50 Ralph, and this is a combined living and dining space at the front of the home. We've got all new hardwood floors throughout this level, two updated windows at the front of the house, and we're going to take you through the kitchen and then back into an addition that was put on in the 90s. Come on through. So the kitchen is nice and spacious. There's a peninsula here for the breakfast bar. We've got also another updated window on this side. Lots of room for a table here if you wanted one. And in the back of the house, there was an addition put on in the 1990s, which is being used as a main floor family room. Adds a lot of great usable space for this house. And from the back, there are updated patio doors that lead out to a really spectacular deck and backyard. And I'll show you that a little bit later. So now we're upstairs at 50 Ralph, and I'm at the front of the house in the second largest bedroom. It's nice and bright with two windows at the front. They are original, so they'll need to be replaced. We've got great storage space. And then I'm going to take you through the rest of the second floor. Follow me. We've got a small bedroom on the right. And then a tiny bathroom tucked in here. There is only one bathroom in this house, but fortunately there's a really easy spot to tuck in another one. So now we're just walking through into the master bedroom, and you can see how large it is. This space right here is a perfect spot for a second bathroom, and it could be part of the master suite. So this is the second addition, a story addition. So it spans the first and second floor, and it creates a really huge master space. So welcome to 52 Ralph. We're going to take you through the main floor. At the front of the house, we've got a combined living and dining room space. Which flows back through into a really big kitchen. Kitchen needs a renovation, but the space is there to really create something amazing. And you can do whatever you want. At the back of the house is the same two-story addition that was put on in the 90s to create a nice open family room. And then we've got these big patio doors out to this incredible backyard. What a spectacular lot. It measures 41 by 145 feet deep. It's fully fenced. It's got these mature, beautiful trees. And even if you wanted to create two backyards in this space, there's more than enough room to do it, and you're still going to have that feeling of light and sense of space that's so truly unique in the Glebe.